This is week number two of my microdosing magic mushrooms journey, where the goal of this journey and experiment is to microdose magic mushrooms, specifically magic truffles, over the course of 60 days to bring to you the positive and or negative effects that magic mushrooms have on my body when microdosed. And I will tell you, in this video, I've got some positive effects from microdosing magic mushrooms, but I also have a negative effect that I definitely want to share with you. And the purpose of this is to shed more light on the research of microdosing psychedelics for all of the health and attitude and mindset benefits that it can have. But first, a disclaimer. This is not a recommendation for or against psychedelics. This is for educational purposes only. So let's get right to it. I'm Brandon Eastman with Be Better Industries, and if you're curious why I'm on this 60-day psychedelic microdosing journey, then you should really check out video number one of this series that I made just a few weeks ago. I will link to it down in the comments or the description box so that you can go check it out. But really, microdosing isn't something that's new. Microdosing psychedelics is something that we as a human race have been doing for thousands of years, and only recently is it something that's been trendy, something that's been popularized, and it's a shame that there isn't more research on the idea of microdosing psychedelics because of all the immense health benefits and mindset benefits and what it does to your perception and everything else that is beautiful about psychedelics is not commonly spoken about. And even when I told some of my friends that I'm taking on this 60-day journey, they were kind of surprised. They hear psychedelics and they automatically assume that I'm tripping all day. They automatically assume that I'm high. And it's like, no, when you microdose, you literally don't feel any kind of tripping. Like, you don't feel high. You feel what I'm about to tell you in this video as some of the positive benefits. It's all positive except for one very, very small thing. So let's talk about that. Let's talk about the one negative thing that I've experienced since starting this microdosing journey. In my first video, when I was outlining this 60-day experiment to you, I told you that I was going to be microdosing one magic truffle every other day. And a microdose, by the way, of any substance is 1/10 of the normal dosage of that substance. If a normal mushroom trip is 3 grams, then 1/10 would simply be 300 milligrams. And that's around what one magic truffle is. So I was doing one magic truffle every other day. And after a week of doing this, I started to experience some fatigue. I started to actually feel tired throughout my days. And I speak with clients and I speak with a bunch of customers and business professionals every single day. And I was starting to feel disinterested in what they had to say to me. It was almost like I had a slight brain fog going on. And I realized this isn't how I normally am. What's going on right now with me? And I figured it had something to do with the microdosing. So instead of doing it once every other day, like the package of the product suggested, I started following what's called the Fadiman theory, or the Fadiman principle, or the Fadiman protocol. James Fadiman is one of the leading voices in the realm of psychedelics and psychedelic research. He's the author of the Psychedelic Explorer's Guide, which is an incredible book all about psychedelics and the power of microdosing. I would definitely go check it out. But the Fadiman protocol suggests that you microdose one magic truffle or one microdose every 3 days. The first day, you experience the full effects of the microdose. The second day, you experience the residual lasting effects of the microdose. And the third day is just supposed to be a normal day where you can record your thoughts on how you felt the past few days, how you felt the third day. I will say though, even on that third day where you're supposed to just be chill and not really feel much, I'm actually more relaxed on that third day than I felt before I started microdosing. So I definitely feel like there's still some positive effects there on the third day, but that was the only negative. And I think it was only because of the way that I was personally taking the microdose. I think that I was giving my body too much. I feel that my brain was probably confused, and I feel that it was causing my body to build up a tolerance that then required me to microdose even more. So I'm really happy that I switched up the protocol there. All right, so let's talk about the reason why you're probably watching this video right now, which is the benefits. What positive has happened for me in the past few weeks since microdosing? Well, I will tell you, there have been some awesome benefits. And again, it's so soon into the 60-day journey that I will caution you by saying, I don't know if this is placebo. I don't know if it's the microdose. Although I can tell you it is most likely the microdose because I have just felt energy through my body. Definitely on the day that I take the initial dose, but even the next day and sometimes the third day, I just feel this current of energy that's just washing through my body. It's like a living vibration that circulates from my legs up to my torso, into my head. If you've ever drank a Monster energy drink or like a Red Bull and you drink it, and right afterwards, when you start to feel the buzz coming on, that's the buzz I'm talking about. It feels like a natural pre-workout, which has brought with it other things, which I'm going to talk about. But the number one big benefit of microdosing so far has been absolute laser focus, especially on the day that I take the microdose itself. I just want to accomplish things. I just want to get to work. Like, I'm working on this workbook right now with my business, and I have just been voraciously working on this thing. I've worked on it when I've woken up. I've been working on it at night to the point where I've had to tell myself, okay, I should probably put this workbook away so I can pay attention to my wife and so that we can watch a Netflix show together. But I have just been wanting to get things done and to focus on what's important. And I think this is why there's like rumors of some big names in the Silicon Valley with all the big tech companies out there. A lot of those executives microdose. It's a rumor, obviously, because we don't know any specific names. You could probably look it up. Some of those big names microdose, and I can see why they would do it because it gives you this focus. It's helped me to stop procrastinating at the same time. It's helped me to simply just get to it and just do what has to be done. The second main benefit so far has been I have been much more eloquently able to express my ideas. Like, even now on camera, I feel very loose, I feel very sharp, I feel like the words that I need are just coming to me. I have been more vocal at meetings, I've been jumping in more, I have been less anxious. Not that I was an anxious person, but I've been less inhibited by my own self-talk convincing me not to do certain things. And it's caused me to be sharper when I'm having conversations with people. When I've hung out with friends in the past few weeks, like, the jokes came to me quickly. I felt very witty. I felt very in tune with the conversations that have been happening. So the eloquence in conversation and the eloquence in expressing my ideas and thoughts as a business person, as a coach, is obviously very important. And I think that that would be important for anybody. The third thing I've noticed is I have been getting some incredible sleep. I've been sleeping like a baby, but it's really interesting. My dreams lately have been like challenges. Like, they haven't like been challenging for me to like go through the dream. It hasn't been tough to get through them. But like, my dreams have literally been like games in my dreams. Like, I can remember them vividly. And if you've watched Squid Games, it's similar to that. I'm not dying in the dream, but it's like I'm being tested and there's a lot of people and I'm going through these different trials and these different games. And it's just interesting because my dreams never used to be that way. I've always dreamed, but not in this way. My dreams are different, which is very, very strange. Yet it's okay because they're enjoyable. I wake up after and I'm like, it's pretty cool how I can create that reality in my head. But I've also been waking up without an alarm. I've been waking up like 10 minutes before my alarm recently. And it's like my body is just more in tune with what my mind wants it to do, if that makes sense. The fourth benefit that I recorded for this video is I've had this itch to be outside more. I get outside, you know, usually every day I'll be outside for a bit, but I've wanted to really get outside recently. And usually when I walk around my development or I walk on the nature trail right near my home, I put earbuds in and I'll listen to a podcast. But recently I've felt weird putting the earbuds in. And I felt like it's something that I really didn't want to do. Have you ever done something and as you're doing it, you're like, I really don't want to do this, but I'm just doing it because I always have. That's how I felt recently putting earbuds in. I've actually been going electronicless while I'm on the nature trail, and I'm just walking and appreciating things. I'm appreciating nature, appreciating the plants, the ducks in the canal as I walk by them. I've always been an animal lover, but I definitely, no denying it, feel a little bit closer to nature. So far, this past 2 weeks of microdosing has been awesome. I felt great, aside from that 1 week thing where my body was starting to build up a tolerance, so I switched to the Fadiman Protocol and started doing it every 3 days. Aside from that, I feel really good. I feel very focused. I feel very optimistic. You know, a lot of people say that microdosing is great for those who are depressed more often than not. It's great for people who have anxiety. It's great for people who are looking to incorporate more joy into their life. It helps people to notice the beauty in the everyday things that we tend to often ignore because we're so used to them. And yes, I have definitely been appreciating things in a deeper way. And the one thing I'll say to the person who's watching who says, I want to start doing this because I really need to improve my life, great. This could be something that's good for you. I'm going to revert back to the disclaimer now and say I'm not recommending you do it or don't do psychedelics. I'm not a doctor, a medical professional. I'm just some guy out here trying it and recording my thoughts for you. But the one thing I will say, and one thing that I am knowledgeable in, is if there's a part of your life you're not happy with, microdosing, it will probably not help to eliminate any problems or obstacles that you're experiencing. The only thing that will eliminate those things in your way is you deciding that now is the time to change that part of your life. In my early 20s, I was depressed. I was anxious. I was earning a lot of money for myself, but the other areas of my life were way out of whack. I was 60 pounds heavier than I am now. I was thousands of dollars in debt. And I decided at one point that things had to change if I was going to live a great life. And a mentor came into my life, and within a year, I was able to transform the way that my life looked. And microdosing psychedelics has been awesome because I've already been in a good place. And this has helped me to once again start to notice more things in my environment that I can appreciate and find joy in. If you have specific things in your life that you know you need to work on and you're committed to working on them, I highly recommend you get a free copy of my book called Be Extraordinary. I want to give you a digital copy of this book. The link is in the description. It should be the first link. All you have to do is enter your email. I'll send you a copy. This book literally has strategies to help you conquer the 5 key areas of life, from your emotions to your fitness to your finances, relationships, and spirituality. And I give you this book so that you can actually start making progress towards what it is you want to transform in your life in a positive way. Because microdosing will help to enhance that, but the number one thing that will create a better life for you is deciding now that you're going to change the actions that result in your destiny. So the link for Be Extraordinary is in the description. I hope that you enjoyed my 2 week microdosing update. Be sure to like this video, subscribe, and follow wherever you're watching or listening so that you can see all future updates that I release. And until we talk again next time, continue to be better. Talk to you soon.